Crystal, when we first started dating, the first thing apparent to me was your faith in God. Seeing your dedication to the local church was inspiring, and I quickly learned it was something I desperately wanted and needed. Though it took several weeks for you to let me experience it firsthand. Along with that, witnessed by everyone gathered here that know and love you, you are an amazing friend. You are always the last to see it, but you have a positive impact on every single person that you meet. I couldn't be blessed with a better companion.
Stephen Lloyd Moser, you are the most genuine, honest, selfless, humble man I know. You are so open, loving, and compassionate towards me. You always put my needs ahead of yours, and as I constantly tell people, you're a better person than me. You challenge me to be a better person in so many ways, to be less judgmental of myself and others, constantly encouraging me to rely on God and not be consumed by worry and anxiety, like with the weather today. Although we both traveled long paths to get to this moment, I know that you are who I am designed to share the rest of my life with. You are the one who makes my soul happy.